Hey everybody, welcome to Remedy This. Today, you're going to discover 4 home remedies proven to thicken your hair. Make sure to watch this video all the way to the end because number 4 is a remedy I bet you're not aware of. I had no idea this would thicken your hair. So let's get started. A lot of people perceive their hair as an enhancement to their physical appearance. So when they start to lose it or it starts to thin out, many people find that to be a problem. There are a number of reasons why someone's hair may begin to thin out or even fall out. Some of the more common reasons are nutritional deficiencies, allergies, too much emotional or physical stress, hormones out of balance, pollution, heredity, insufficient hair care routine, and incorrect hair care products. There are a number of natural remedies to promote thicker hair so that you don't have to spend a lot of money in order to give your hair more volume. You will discover 4 such remedies in this video today. Number 1. Eggs. If you want thicker, stronger hair, then regular protein treatment is required and the best source for that protein is eggs. Depending on how long your hair is, take 1 or 2 eggs and beat them. Now, simply apply the egg on your hair while it's wet and let it sit for about 30 minutes. Then wash your hair with warm water and shampoo. You can use this treatment once or twice a week. Another option is to take 1 egg yolk, a tablespoon of a hair oil of your liking, and 2 tablespoons of water. Mix these ingredients up and use this mixture to thoroughly massage your scalp. This remedy can be used once a week to thicken your hair. Number 2. Olive oil. You can massage your hair and scalp with warm olive oil and then let it sit in your hair for 30 to 45 minutes. Next, thoroughly rinse your hair and then wash it with a mild shampoo. You can also leave this oil on your hair overnight and then the next morning, shampoo your hair as you normally do. Mixing olive oil with honey is another option. Just apply this mixture to your hair and leave it on for at least 30 minutes. Then wash your hair. You can use either one of these olive oil remedies once or twice a week. Number 3. Avocado. Avocado is good for moisturizing and thickening your hair as well. The vitamin E present in avocados will also help enhance the overall health of your hair. Mash up 1 avocado and 1 banana and add 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Next, massage this mixture into your scalp and let it sit in your hair for about 30 minutes to give the nutrients plenty of time to absorb into the scalp. Then rinse it out thoroughly and shampoo your hair as normal. Another option is what's referred to as a hydrating hair mask, and you can make this by mixing 2 tablespoons of wheat germ oil with half of a mashed ripe avocado. You want to apply this hair mask on your hair just after it's been shampooed and allow it to sit for at least 20 minutes. Next, rinse your hair out thoroughly and then shampoo your hair again. Either one of these avocado remedies can be used once a week. Number 4. Castor oil. One of the easiest ways to naturally thicken your hair is simply by regularly massaging cold-pressed castor oil into your scalp. Castor oil will thoroughly coat your hair because of its high viscosity and it will also protect it from falling out. Because castor oil contains a lot of fatty acids and vitamin E, it's going to help promote and stimulate hair growth. Mix equal parts of castor oil and coconut oil and then heat it up. You can use just castor oil, but it's typically too thick without the coconut oil. Next, apply this mixture to your head and scalp and massage it in a circular pattern. Now, comb through your hair to help distribute the mixture and get rid of any tangles. Cover your hair up with a towel that's been moistened with warm water and leave it on for at least an hour. Then shampoo your hair as you normally would. You can do this once a week to enjoy noticeably thicker hair. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please help us out by giving it a thumbs up and sharing it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for this channel so you don't miss any of our new videos about home remedies and much more.